Tinsel Layla begins to sing. Placing her beloved pencil upon the tree for decoration, Mary sings.
Here is my pencil. Oh, here is my pencil. Oh, where am I going to be? I'm going to be here. Oh, here is my pencil. Oh, here.
Gigantic, humongous Christmas show. But we didn't get to the best part of Christmas yet.
The best part of Christmas?
Yes, Jesus.
So Joseph went up from the town of Nazareth to Bethlehem. He went there with Mary, who was pledged to be married and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born.
She wrapped them in cloths and placed them in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds living on the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
And then an angel of the Lord appeared to them. They were terrified, but the angel said,
"Don't be afraid. I bring you good news, a great joy that will be for all people. For today in the town of David a Savior hath been born unto you. He is Christ the Lord."
I think Junior gets the best part of Christmas. Our gigantic, humongous Christmas show isn't anything about the most important gift of all. We did an extra special scene for our finale.
What do you say, kids?
Yes! A scene for baby Jesus! Jesus, our brother, kind and good, was humbly born.
I said.
our incredible, gigantic, humongous Christmas show.
He's the most important part of our lives.
When he was born, the angels lit up the sky and sang of his glory.
And we just keep singing about his glory today.
Time of the year.